Wednesdays are College Awareness Wednesdays, so please be sure to wear your college gear. Justin, do you know where you want to go for college?
I'd like to go to UCI for college. What about you, Leah?
I'd actually like to go somewhere out of state, like UPenn.
Progress reports are coming out next week on November 1st, which is a Friday. So Griffins, please be sure to bring up your grades.
Also happening this Friday is a PLC day, so we get out at 2 p.m. instead of the normal 3:15.
From 3:15 to 5 p.m., there will be after-school homework help, and you must stay until 5. It's from Mondays through Thursdays.
Griffins, Fall Festival is coming up on October 25th, which is this Friday. Justin, are you excited for this year's Fall Festival?
Yeah, I really am excited for this year's Fall Festival.
Are you planning on going to our famous Haunted Trail?
Of course I am.
Okay, Griffins, be sure to bring some cash because we don't take card at Granger.
Congratulations to our new Confetti Club officers.
Their president is Ruby Garcia.
Their vice president, Angelica Castillo.
Their secretary is Kendra Munoz.
Their treasurer, Ramon Torres.
And their historian, Maribel Cerda. And now for this week's weather, brought to you by Cajal and Rem.
On Monday, we'll have a low of 55 and a high of 79. On Tuesday, we'll have a low of 56 and a high of 78. On Wednesday, we'll have a low of 54 and a high of 79. On Thursday, we'll have a low of 56 and a high of 76. Finally, on Friday, we'll have a low of 58 and a high of 77. It's getting chilly out there, Griffins, so be sure to wear a sweater.
And now it's time for skits, brought to you by our very own GNM members.
Seems like we got a litter on all hands. Yeah, we get dirty today.
Night of the littering.
Yeah, you gotta tell us right here, okay?
Or there will be consequences.
And there will be big ones.
Oh, wait, wait.
Who are you guys? Why am I here? Wait, is this because of a piece of trash? Okay, you win. I littered. Am I free to go now?
Aha! So you do know about the littering.
You better not lie to us. Yeah. Surrender now.
Been lying for a long time, boy.
Another case solved
by the great school detectives.
How do you feel to be a Filipino American?
I feel proud.
What's your favorite Filipino artist and why?
My favorite Filipino artist would be Badoobie because of her vocals, and I would die for them.
I couldn't agree more. Thank you. And what's your favorite Filipino dish?
My favorite Filipino dish is chicken adobo.
Oh yeah, thank you. How do you feel to be a Filipino American?
I'm very proud to be Filipino American. I like my culture, and I think it's very, the food is very good.
What's your favorite Filipino dish then?
My favorite Filipino dish is probably pansit. It's very yummy. It's delicious.
How do you feel to be a Filipino American?
I feel proud to be a Filipino American because I like the culture and traditions over there, and also I just really value my Filipino tradition.
What's your favorite Filipino restaurant?
My favorite Filipino restaurant is Manila Sunset because I like their halo-halo and adobo.
How do you feel to be a Filipino American?
I think being Filipino American is an honor because I represent my culture, my people, the country, and the things that my parents taught me. So I'm proud to be a Filipino American.
What's your favorite place in the Philippines and why?
I'm going to say my favorite place in the Philippines is Kawit, Cavite, which is where I lived. That's where I spent my childhood. the first 12 years of my life. And if you ever come to Kawit, Cavite, there's the first presidential palace. It's called the Aguinaldo Shrine. And there we have this beautiful parade where they show the biblical story of how Jesus was born. And you can see that in December during Christmas time. So that's my favorite place in the Philippines.
And now for Random Facts, brought to you by GNN's very own Aubrey and Aaliyah.
3, 2, 1.
Hey Aaliyah, do you know what day it is?
It's October 21st. Why?
Well, yeah, but today is also National Apple Day.
Wow, is there any interesting things about apples?
Actually, yes. Here are 5 random facts about apples. The science of growing apples is called pomology. The star-shaped bottom of an apple is called a calyx.
It takes the energy of 50 apple tree leaves to produce one apple. Apples float in water because 25% of their volume is air. The average apple contains 5 seeds.
That's it for today, Griffins.
My name's Justin.
And my name's Justin.
Remember to be kind and responsible.
And always be the best you can be.
Because the choices you make each and every day will be yours.
Let's make it the Griffin way. Bye!
Oh my god, girl, come here.
Hold up. Cut that out, Aaliyah. Wait. Okay. Why did you go away? Go back on script right now.